blockchain technology instead of the existing system in stock market commodities. Australian Securities Exchange ASX is going to be the first exchange in the world to integrate blockchain technology into its systems. The current system will leave its place to blockchain to provide faster and secure transactions. Regarding this, the exchange plans to make partnership with digital assets DA. Blythe Masters, CEO of DA, said, "Together, DA and our client ASX have shown that the technology not only works but can meet the requirements of mission-critical financial infrastructure. This attempt shows that Australia will lead the traditional financial sector's race to understand, experiment with, and implement the technology.